to inform you all about the fees that you have to pay. Okay, so yesterday I called many of the parents, but some of the parents didn't attend the call or pick up the call. That is Darshini J, then Harshavardhan, Harish Kumaran, Jashwanti, Jovan Fred Nixon, Kavya Shri, Netra Shri, Shafia. These parents didn't attend the call. But anyhow, everyone have to pay the fees. Some children, that is few children, have paid the fees. So apart from that, the other children, you'll have to pay the fees, okay? So kindly inform your parents' children. And regarding the activity, so yesterday was the last date. So ensure that everyone has submitted social activity, not the other activity like science or Tamil or Max. Because many of you all are posting the other subject activity. So don't do that, okay? Shall we start with the revision? I told you that I'll teach you all the possible one words in the lesson. And then we can proceed with, if you have submitted both the activities, it is well and good. Fine. Because if you want marks, you have to do the activity. Understood? For that reason only, I'm giving you all more than 1 week time. Understood? So now we'll start with the revision. One more children. Okay, Jin ma'am, I'll inform them. Okay, no issues. You can submit it. Okay, so find time to submit, but ensure that you are submitting you are posting your social activity. Okay, we'll start with the revision. So first I'll teach you early states, that is lesson number 6. I don't want any person to check, because make use of the time and learn. So first I'll teach you the book back exercise and then all the possible one words in the lesson. Okay, shall we start? The later Vedic people had started establishing, page number 54. Have you all taken it? Now put your finger over there. Choose the correct option. Everyone, line by line, word by word, I'll teach you, such that it will be easy for you all to learn for the exam. Understood? So make use of the time and learn. I don't want any person to play. So choose the correct option. Put your finger in the first question. The later Vedic people had started establishing the settlements in the region of the dash Dob. What do you mean by the word Dob? Do means to. Ab means the region between the two rivers. That is, that region is very, very fertile because of the alluvium and the silt brought down by the rivers. Understood? So, which Dob? Ganga, Yamuna Dob. That is, the two rivers, Ganga and Yamuna, are making that region very fertile. So, the later Vedic people had started establishing the settlements in the region of the Ganga, Yamuna, Dob. Ensure that you have to write the spelling, that is spelling for Ganga and Yamuna, G should be in capital letter and Y should be in capital letter. Understood? Second question, put the finger over there. Republics were also known as Gana Sanghas. Republics were also known as Gana Sanghas. G A N A S A N G H A S, Gana Sanghas. Now learn the spelling for Gana Sanghas. G A N A S A N G H A S. Badarni. G H A S. It is not G A S. Gana Sanghas. It is not gas. Sanghas. G H A S. Okay. Correct, correct. Now, third question, put the finger over there. Soldiers in the army were paid salaries in the form of dash coins. The answer is punch mark coins. What is the spelling for punch? P-U-N-C-H hyphen mark. M-A-R-K. ED, marked, punch marked coins. I repeat, soldiers in the army were paid salaries in the form of punch marked coins. Then, fourth question, a farmer had to pay dash of his produce as tax. What is the answer? 1/6 of the produce. 1/6 of the produce. Now, fifth question. Initially, the capital of Magadha was Raja Griha. What is the spelling for Raja Griha? Raja. R-A-J-A. Raja Griha. Gri. G-R-I. Ha. H-A. So split and write. Then it will be easy for y'all to split and learn. Then it will be easy for y'all to write. Okay. So Raja Griha. So initially the capital of Magadha was Raja Griha. Bhavadharani, check the spelling ma. So the first question, the later Vedic people had started establishing the settlements in the region of the Dash Dob. What is the answer? Ganga Yamuna Dob. Now I want everyone to learn the spelling for Ganga Yamuna. G should be in capital letter and Y should be in capital letter. Okay. Second question. Republics were also known as dash Gana Sanghas. Gana Sanghas. Gana. G-A-N-A. Gana Sanghas. S-A-N-G-H-A-S. S-A-N-G. H-A-S, Gana Sanghas. Now learn the spelling for Gana Sanghas. Third question. Soldiers in the army were paid salaries in the form of dash coins. The answer is punch marked coins. Learn the spelling for punch marked. Yes. Fourth question. A farmer had to pay 1/6 of the produce as tax. The farmer had to pay 1/6 of his produce as tax. Okay. Initially, the capital of Magadha was. What is the answer? Rajagriha. Now learn the spelling for Rajagriha. R A J A G R I H A. Rajagriha. R should be in capital letter, ma. Okay. R should be in capital letter. So as you are typing now, it's okay. But when you are writing in the exam and all, you have to write in the capital letter. Understood? Finished. Okay. Now we'll proceed with state whether the following statements are true and false. That is true or false. First question. Now I want everyone to put your finger on the first question. Okay. As I read the question, you must also read that question in your mind. Understood? Delhi was one of the 16 Mahajanapadas mentioned in the literature of this period. Do you think Delhi will come in the 16 Mahajanapadas? No. The answer is false. Understood? Delhi was one of the 16 Mahajanapadas mentioned in the literature of this period. The answer is false. Now put your finger in the second question. Avanti was a confederacy. The answer is false. Avanti was a confederacy. The answer is false. The use of, now put your finger in the third question. The use of iron plowshares helped in increasing agricultural productivity during this period. The answer is true. The use of iron plowshares helped in increasing agricultural productivity during this period. The answer is true. Now, fourth question, put your finger over there. Baga was the tax paid by the traders to the kings of the Mahajanapadas. The answer is false. Baga was the tax paid by the traders to the kings of the Mahajanapadas. The answer is false. Now, fifth question. Vaishali was the capital of Vaji. Vaishali was the capital of Vaji. The answer is true. The answer is true. Now, I want everyone to learn all the five fill in the blanks. Okay. Read each question. Now, I want everyone to read the first question in your mind. Put your finger over there and read the first question. Delhi was one of the 16 Mahajanapadas mentioned in the literature of this period. What is the answer? False. Finish. Second question. Avanti was a confederacy. The answer is false. The use of iron plowshares helped in increasing agricultural productivity during this period. The answer is true. Fourth question. Baga was the tax paid by the traders to the kings of the Mahajanapadas. The answer is false. Vaishali was the capital of Vaji. The answer is true. Now we can proceed with the answer the following questions in one or two sentences. Now I'll share the slide. See here, in between, I don't want any person to chat among yourself. While I share the slide, it is your duty to learn. Okay? So make use of the time and learn. After me giving the revision for this one word, that is answer the following questions in one or two sentences, then I will question you all once again. After that only, I will proceed with the long answers. Understood? Now, first question, mention the names of any three literary sources for this period. The answer is literary sources, the three later Vedas, Samaveda, Yajurveda, Atharva Veda. Next one, the Brahmanas. Next one, the Upanishads. Now learn the spelling for literary sources. Everyone, make use of the time. Learn the spelling for literary sources. Next, learn the spelling for Vedas. Learn the spelling for Vedas. Learn the spelling for Samaveda. Learn the spelling for Samaveda. Next, learn the spelling for Yajurveda. Y-A-J-U-R, Yajurveda. Now learn the spelling for Atharva Veda. A-T-H A-R-V-A, Atharva Veda. V-E-D-A, Atharva Veda. Next word, the Brahmanas. B-R-A-H-M-A-N-A-S, Brahmanas. Learn the spelling. Next word, the Upanishads. U P A N I S H A D S. Upanishads. Now I'll give you 1 minute time. Now read the answer with the spelling. Put your finger over there and then read. While you're learning, you have to learn the spelling too. Literary sources, Samaveda, Yajurveda, Atharva Veda, the Brahmanas, and the Upanishads. Finish. Next question. What does the word Janapada mean? So understand the question. What does the word Janapada mean? The term Janapada is derived from the word Jana. So what do you mean by the word Jana? Tribe. Meaning is tribe. And Pada means foot. The term literally means the area where the tribe put its foot down. Now I want everyone to read the first point in your mind. The term Janapada is derived from the word Jana. So you all know what is the meaning of the word Jana. That is meaning tribe. And Pada means, that is Pada means foot. So on the whole, the term literally means the area where the tribe put its foot down. The area where the tribe put its foot down. Now learn the first point. Learn the spelling for Janapada. Derived, Jana, tribe, Pada, foot. Learn the first point alone. The term Janapada is derived from the word Jana, meaning tribe, and Pada meaning foot. Now read the second point. The term literally means the area where the tribe put its foot down. Now learn the spelling for literally. The area where the tribe put its foot down. Now learn that answer with the spelling. Make it fast. Next question. Which types of governments did the Janapadas and the Mahajanapadas have? Types of government. The Janapadas had monarchical government which was ruled by the kings or queens, that is monarchies. Then the Mahajanapadas, both the monarchies and the republics, or the group of people who have been elected by the people, a person who have been elected by the people or a group of people, that is what republics. So the Janapadas, monarchies, the Mahajanapadas, monarchies and republics. Learn the spelling for government. Learn the spelling for Janapadas. Learn the spelling for monarchies. Learn the spelling for Mahajanapadas. Learn the spelling for monarchies. Learn the spelling for republics. Learn the answer. Types of government: the Janapadas, monarchies, the Mahajanapadas, monarchies and republics. Next question. How did herders pay taxes to the king? Herders paid taxes in the form of animals and animal produce. How did herders pay taxes to the king? Herders paid taxes in the form of animals and animal produce. Learn the spelling for herders. Taxes. Animals. Animal produce. I think so. Time is up.